When you're working remotely, it's a lot easier to get an idea across or to offer help to people if you share your screen. However, if you decide to share the whole screen, you are literally sharing everything that you're seeing, which may not be what you want. So, have you considered sharing a virtual desktop where you can display the specific items rather than all of your applications? Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. Today we're looking at virtual desktops on your Mac. Now, this is fully built in with an application called Mission Control. You can access it through the launchpad simply by searching for it. You've also got Spotlight searching to find it, or you can go to the Applications folder in Finder and it's there under Mission Control. Useful tip for you, if you think you're going to be using Mission Control a lot, then I would recommend clicking and dragging it and adding it into the dock. I'm going to add it next to Launchpad because I just think that's easier. And now what you've got is a quick and easy way to access Mission Control. As I click on it, nothing much seems to happen. But if you look at the top of the screen, you've now got an extra line where the menu bar usually is, and it says desktop. I'm going to move my mouse up, and you can now see as I'm hovering over it, it's showing me my desktop, my main desktop. But moving across to the right, you can see I've got a plus sign. As I hover over it, it's giving me a new desktop. Click on the plus sign and I get a second one. I can add a third one and I can add in multiple desktops, which will let me organize my applications into whatever project or is logical for me. However, when we're talking about screen sharing, I'm simply going to switch to desktop two. I've now got a blank desktop. I can open up the applications that I want to share without having to worry about any that I've already got open and share this desktop with my colleagues or my audience. So let me open up as an example notes. It's all there. If I realize that something is in a different desktop, I can simply go back to Mission Control, whichever method I want. Now I've got that line at the top of the screen, I can move over it and I can actually click and drag my applications into whichever desktop I want. If I realize that I've got too many desktops, I can hover over a desktop, click on the X in the top left corner of that image, and remove that particular screen. I've got my screen set up exactly as I want it. I can now start the screen share in a meeting, answer questions, and then when I'm done, I can stop sharing. And when the meeting is finished, I can choose to close all my applications down, go back into Mission Control, and of course, remove the additional desktop that I no longer need, returning me back to my original screen, ready to carry on working. If you found this tip useful, please do give the video a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe and click that notification bell to be told as new videos become available, just like this one.